Logan Fox. I'm a visual artist. I've been doing art for pretty much as long as I can remember. I've always enjoyed creating, regardless of the media or the content. I don't really particularly have a style. A lot of artists talk about their style. I don't really think I have a style. I don't feel like I can fall into one particular aspect of art. It's just wherever I'm at in my life at that point, and I try to capture that. And so I guess you could say it's an eclectic view of my progress through life, through all sorts of different medias, paint, ebony, pastel. I try to experiment with everything. Hi, my name is Logan Fox, and I'm a raw artist.